What would happen if, for some reason we ignore, somebody unlocked 100% of the cerebral capacity?
100%?
Yes.
I have no idea.